There are two kinds of weapons of mass destruction, nuclear and chemical weapons. I am not going to talk about biological weapons, because they don't exist. Even when Russia was intensively developing biological agents, they were never actually weaponized and tested. My subject is chemical weapons, which consist of chemical agents and their delivery systems, like rockets and bombs. The modern world has been familiar with chemical weapons for almost two centuries. Their widespread use in war has caused millions of atrocities. The Soviets and Saddam Hussein's regime in Iraq used them to kill their own people. Three times, a number of European countries crafted conventions for outlawing their development, production, and testing of chemical weapons. The most recent one was signed in the 1993. Also was a list set up of controlled chemical agents and their precursors. Unfortunately, scientific research in this extremely dangerous area was not banned. I am a physical chemist, and I was employed for almost 26 years at Russia's foremost center of developing chemical agents, Gosniyakt, in Moscow. I participated in all stages of activity, including scientific research work on the development of the new chemical agents and the production and testing of the final weapons. My last position there was as the head of the Technical Intelligence Department of the Military Chemical Complex. I saw that the goal of the leaders of military complex was to eliminate all useless old chemical weapons at the expense of the West, and to keep hidden its new generation of chemical weapons under the codename of Novichok. Up to this point, Russia had developed, tested, and started production of the binary chemical weapons, including the Novichok series, which are up to 5 to 8 times more powerful than those known before. In a binary chemical weapon, the two relatively harmless precursor chemicals are mixed in a rocket in flight to produce a deadly agent for delivery.